I am a radiation therapist and I have been working in Léon Bérard Centre for 14 years. In 2020, Professor Vincent Grégoire, head of radiotherapy department in Léon Bérard Centre, gave me the opportunity to work on the Leucon circle technology. I accept this challenge. The journey has started in March 2021 with a Leucon circle team came for the chair installation. The Leucon circle teams are very reactive and they are always looking forward to receive feedbacks from volunteers and from users. We are working together in order to gather and share all the ideas and all points of view to improve the device and to imagine the future of radiotherapy. So the main part of the research concerns pelvis positioning. The position for pelvis localization is almost complete, with a result of repositioning and immobilization accuracy based on optical images completely similar to the results in the literature for patients treated in supine position. The volunteers' feedback are very good, with a preference for the upright position for the majority of them. They reported to be more comfortable, especially on the back, and it's really easier to find the position again and to get out of the device. The chair rotation is not a problem, especially because the rotation is gradual and not too fast. I have also carried out some tests for head and neck cancer setup requiring a suitable backrest. I have planned to lead the research about breast cancer patients in the context of a master in research that I am studying currently. Finally, a clinical trial to compare dose distribution and more specifically doses to organ at risk is expected and in progress of regulation validation.